Unlocking cancer's mysteries one cell at a time. And now Dana-Farber's Dr. Benjamin Izar is getting recognized by the American Association for Cancer Research, named as a NextGen Star for his work in precision medicine and understanding a tumor's unique ecosystem.
It's really a lineup of great scientists, so it's a really great honor, to join that group of people selected for this.
He'll be presenting his research into the tumor ecosystem in metastatic melanoma, something he's been studying for years.
So the aha moment really came when new technologies developed that allowed us to do a profiling of individual cells from the tumor, the so-called single-cell genomics.
Research that means scientists can now pick apart a tumor cell type by cell type, with a goal of discovering new drug targets and new drug combinations that reach more patients.
We have built on our prior experience on understanding the ecosystem by looking at patients who do not respond to these new exciting immunotherapies. Because the goal of my research is to really understand why do some patients not respond to these therapies while others have very long-term responses and get us as close to cure as we've ever been in cancer therapy.